Hello children, this is class 3 English revision of chapter 10, word in use. Here you will see some group of words that are often used together. Like took care, took bow, take a break, take down, made it clear, etc. They are known as phrasal verbs. It is the combination of two or three words which comes together with a special meaning. Like took care means to look after anyone, or took bow means to salute anyone by bending the body and head. Now fill in the blanks with make or take. According to the sentence, change the form of words where necessary. Like first is dash the toys off the table, dash the bed. Here you can combine take with off, which means remove the toys from the table, and make the bed. Next is Ajit is unwell, we must take care of him. So you must have done this earlier. If you have not done, do it nicely and see the second link.